morphine. I know when I had to give my daughter her morphine, I was petrified. What if I overdose or kill her in the process? So it's to give them respite and then end of life. A lot of patients actually remain at home, and we care for them at home until.
But you go every day?
It depends. So when they register, they're normally still very mobile and everything. And we would see them once a week, once every 2 weeks, once a month. And then as the disease progresses, we will increase the frequency of the visits. Once, twice a day, whatever.
And when do you come, when do people get based here full time?
It's when the family can no longer cope. And we also have medication here that we don't have access to at home. So we're able to bring them in and really allow them to die with dignity.
Tush, please tell them about the couple that we're expecting a baby and
delivered.
Please tell them the story.
An oncologist phoned us and said, I've got a patient, I don't know how you're going to do it, but you've got to keep him alive for 3 weeks. He's end stage, and I know his best chance.